Watch is kind of a pseudo-private intelligence agency. They often have people on the ground first, and they are able to dominate the media coverage of an event. They can inflate figures, they can deflate figures depending on the position of foreign policy.